All right, guys. Today we're heading up here to Harrison, Arkansas. We're just right outside of El Dorado. We got us used packaging, 34,618 pounds of used packaging. We are off 218 miles, 4 hours. Pinnacle. It does have an open pipe custom engine sound to it, but besides that, it's basically just a stock. Tank of fuel, 189 miles. Yep, good. We're good. We're real good. Cruising around. Uh-oh. think this bot ain't got no power for this 18 speed that's in it. The load ain't that heavy. No, more than 34. Okay, now I can stay in this one. Or not. Little Rock.
Keep left.
Might be. Yeah, we're on 40 now. That had to have been Little Rock.
Keep right. After 50 yards, exit right ahead. Exit right ahead. Turn right. Turn right. After 50 yards, go straight. Go straight.
Go straight. cows. Moo. Go, still got all fuel and everything. County Fire Department. Dark on us.
Go straight.
Make sure the lights were turned on. Farmer's Bean. Taco Tico.
Go straight.
Air Force Sports Complex. There's the high school. Going up there to the Wahlberg. Distribution center. Distribution center. Miles, 6 hours, 13 minutes, 46.2 gallons of fuel, and we got $9,371. That's a trip up through Arkansas, heading north there. Hope you guys enjoyed. Don't forget to